check me out. And when you're done, comment, like, and share, buttheads.
Oh, yeah!
The Ghetto Gamer. I'm annoying, I don't care, because I pulled out your underwear. I'll give you a wedgie if you want to step to me. Hey, little brother, can't you see? I am here for the multiversity. Single fight. No. Multiverse. Booyaka. No, I don't want the multiverse. Yo, they changed the multiverse every day. New planets. Hold on, I'm gonna go to Xavadar. That's my stuff, but they continue for my other
Wonder game. Woman.
The Joker. He likes to joke around. Joke around. Damn, we got no more bloods. Yeah, we used a freaking somebody smoked a cigar and left it. For blood.
Christian Glutton Day. For punishment?
No, for lamb. It's to die for.
That was a smoke machine. What is that? Press L2. L2. Back L2.
Begin.
Why would I jump?
On you, princess.
Here comes the punchline.
No way, bro. Ghetto Gamer. I'll let you still watch me. I'm streaming live through, YouTube, but it's, YT Samsung. Word seven. Any only game. I'm under SanchoBona at gmail.com, Jose Bonaparte. That's what I'm on. Switch accounts. No. How do I see? That's how you get to see it. You're watching it? The Ghetto Game. Better not mess with me. That lady told me tomorrow I'll flip, dude. I have a titty attack. I'll go over there and go, oh, no, 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 no. I'm having this solo killer, dude. This is the tech ill. It's still alive, dude. It's eating itself. Why is it in there? Sancho the Ghetto Gamer. D.A. Ghetto Gamer. The Ghetto Gamer. If there was any major wrestling tonight, pay-per-views, I mean, it is the end of the month. I gotta take what, you watching it, for real? Is it watchable, like worth watching? No, I'm saying, is it worth watching? Like, is it funny enough? Well, yeah, there's a lot of time I'm just chilling, right? Oh, here it is, yeah. Bitches. Has started to stop broadcasting. I don't know. When I look at here, it shows where you could comment, like, on a certain thing. Well, I just got off. So, how come it doesn't let you, how come it makes you watch way before, like, the broadcast? It ain't live.
Let's see how you fight,
I thought
Victor.
It was live.
I don't think you can handle me.
Bring
oh,
it
that's
on.
A fat cyborg.
Begin.
Oh.
Hail Athena!
Wow. Oh. Good shape. Oh. Kia! Blank, blank. You're watching me, cut?
Wonder Woman wins.
How come it doesn't show no viewers? If that's me talking to Van, that's a different one. Oh, that's bad, bro.
Surprise the Guardians.
That's right, I changed. Trust me, he's a white light. He's a white Lantern.
Begin.
You know that's true.
Begin.
Too soon to be. Power Ranger. Yeah. What? Nice.
Boom. Web it. Flip it. To the gibbet. Gone. Yeah. The Ghetto Gamer.
Wonder Woman wins.
Alright, let me see if I beat the quest for today. I think I did. What is that? A new league engine? I don't know. Oh, I got four more people. Damn. The Ghetto Gamer. I thought it was only the three.
Begin.
Oh, he brought the two. Yeah, it's not fair. Every time. Pop, 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 pop. What the heck? No. Red Lantern. Rage. The King of Rage. God of Rage, I guess. Kind of.
Your anger is intoxicating.
Get out of my head.
Oh, crap. Over there. Cause I am so happy, you know I'm happy, and my name is Pappy Obey.
There's no hope for you.
Yo, yeah, Demeter, get him. Put off his Dequita. Artemis Prime. No way, man. How many buttons do I gotta throw? Well, come on, Hermes. During Hermes, attacks are supposed to be crap laughing. Zibit the Ghetto Gamer. Coming for your disclaimer. Share, like, subscribe. comment, share, like, subscribe. Batman versus Wonder Woman. It's gonna be a good one. I bloody think I've got her. A blue Batman. Blue Batman in the bat boom. With a blue face looking like a Power Ranger.
Begin.
Batman, you farted. Oh, he sharted. Meow, meow, meow. He's blocking everything. Yo, he kicking my mule. Finally got him. Wow. And he got me. And he got me again. Not that time, Batman. Trippity bip. Trippity slip. Slab it. Paps, taps. Caps. Trabaps. Tap slaps. Caps. Oh, he. Abaps. Oh, oh. Oh. Meow, meow, meow. My meter. Venomer. Oh. Computer guy, you make me want to punch you in the eye. What? How? During her constipation mode, he could do that? But I can do that in 2 seconds, right? The meter. Get the meter. Powerful uppercut. She's strong.
Your technique is flawed.
Hefia. Demeter Hestia Festius. Uppercut. What? Ba 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 boy. What? Get out of here. Kick rocks. Kick rocks. Oh, that's preposterous. Oh, that's bull bang. Sedated A.
Batman.
Tell me, yay. Let's feed the fire. A bang bang. Sedated A. What you say? My name is Putatane. Oh, I am Batman. Yeah, route. Wow. How could his camouflage kick my camel toe? For my camel flow. And then the camel roll. And then the camel flow. And then you really flow? Cause then you really know. How about you, little bro? You really wanna go? Wow, that was a sick ass hook. You want a job, ask a woman. Come on, that was boom bye. Boom bye bye and about you boy A. What? Saved it for all that time for nothing. What? Wow, it's over with Diana. Dirty Diana. Damn, no more blunts in the crib or raps. That's not fair, dude. That's preposterous. That's preposterous. No, not my bull. No, not my bull. That's my bull. No bull. Can't believe my mom got my one of mine. I couldn't believe it. The one I was looking for, the big one that would have been Stanka, Manka, Tanka, Panka.
Begin.
Huh? Nah, that shit is caking up nice. I bet. No, dude, that's just my colossus bossless. You're punished for my bull for doing that what you did. Huh? Yeah, I can't find four of my bulls. I'm so mad at the Yeah, a pink one I had before you even came. No, that's why I have bought all these other ones, because my pink one was gone. I had a fat pink one I just found, and my blue one's right down there with some blue nipples on it. Wow. Nah, it's not no more. Remember, somebody dropped the coke down. Coca-Cola, that's why it was over to the window. like his skull. Like, it was perfect. I was like this, and he went to get up, and his head was right, like, the way he was under here, he was like that. So the back of his head said, boom! I was like, I just went like that, and I just lifted him. And that freaking, yo, can't hit him, you know?
Begin.
Leonardo.
shit even hurts to drink soda, yo. And when he did that, I guess it exposed the nerves.
Master Splinter said to fight you.
I need to know what you can do.
Ready for a lesson in turtle power?
Begin.
They're level one.
Begin.
Good luck. If this don't work out, I'll pick up, man. I bet you whoop his butt.
Can overtrain.
It's about time. Just got mad. Look at it. Ah, no. That was mad. You saw how much the level went up, though? That's it, wasn't it? Who do I pick for Brainiac?
The Ghetto Gamer.
The Ghetto Gamer.
Begin.
Oh!
suggest you stay down.
Here we go.
Good job. Later.
Oh, that was bad.
Knowledge is power.
Turtles never quit.
Gear, look it for the Ninja Turtles rare. Ghetto Gamer. Last guy, last but not least, level 3. No, and then there might be a leader.
No, they won't be able to beat that nigga real life.
Huh?
I said they won't be able to beat that nigga.
A Ninja Turtle?
I'm guessing you're a mutant, too.
Won't be able to be flopped.
Disturb me at your own risk.
Oh.
So much for being friendly.
Begin.
I don't know this, dude.
Breaking a sweat.
Oh, man.
Bro!
Just like Trouble when he was that age. Just like him.
Begin.
Fire me down!
shell shock.
You may be beyond help. I've got some turtle power left.
No way, bro. That was bull. Did you see that?
Dude, that was bull. Given. That was given.
That's crazy.
That was given. Yeah. Yeah.
What is that?
Coyote.
Get wild as a pussy. Get wild as a pussy. Zip it in there. Zip it in there. Zip it in there.
Kind of what you used the other day. Just
like 5 days later when my balls don't hurt no more.
Yeah, I couldn't find it. That ain't gonna fit.
What you doing, popping?
What?
What you doing, popping?
Yeah.
What, you sniffing?
No. Like 30 minutes later.
Ooh. Yeah, well, they not cold. What are they called?
I don't know, some people like... I don't want to talk. Get okay.
You still smell like skunks.
No, that's that thing I put back on. He got the same head, everything. The only difference, I think, Trouble's head was a little more rounded. But he looks everything, dude. It makes me sick. Like, he's what a perfect pit bull watch. When he goes up, his posture, his stance, the way he is, he's a perfect pit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He's what you call an ideal watch. Watch when he goes up. That's because he's mine. Guarantee none of the other ones wind up looking as good as him. They're all sloppy and fat. Could tell that all their owners were fat white people. Only one dude got two of them was a Moreno. He looked like he gonna do something with him, but he's stupid because he don't even inbreed them when they're already inbred. Yeah, he can't do that. That's why he's so smart, because he's inbred. Trouble was inbred. And then he had babies, they were double inbred. I don't understand how they weren't retarded. One of them was retarded, but guess what her retardation was? She couldn't be around no other animal.
She couldn't what?
Be around no other animal.
What?
Any other animal that's around her, it's dead on sight. Right when she see it, yo. She was a puppy. I sold it to my neighbor. She was 4 months old. He had a Pomeranian, full grown. She was that big, a little bit smaller than Matt, because he's 5 months. So remember when a month ago, he was a lot smaller than a month ago than he is now. She was 4 months old when I sold it to him. I sold it for 6 beans to the neighbor. Boom. All of a sudden, I heard his Pomeranian. she tore him up, yo. She got him stitches from ear to ear, there to there. And he was like, yo, can you sell it for me? I don't care what you get for it. Give me a buck. That's all I want back. I don't care. Just get me a buck, $200, I think. I went and I sold him for six. I went and sold it for six means.
Max, my moose, that's my Max boy.
He's over there looking, he's crying, he's doing something with his voice. He's going,
You see the way his head is? His head didn't even split yet. And look how big it is. When his head splits, it's over with.
What do you mean, splits?
When they get the divot. Cause look at all the wrinkles he's still got to grow into. Look how big his ears are, he's still got to grow into. Look how much fur he got loose around his neck. That collar got to get tightened. New weight. Oh no, I already won with the Ninja Turtle. Damn, right? Alright, who don't I use? They were saying, I'll use Grodd.
Gorilla Grodd. Begin.
Damn, I don't even remember that nigga being that powerful.
Be easy, Who, Swamp Thing?
Yeah.
No, I don't remember him having none of those, but I mean, I would assume they're valuable. Like, I remember him throwing extensions, but not to that extent.
You have begin.
And then having weight, having on that. Good boy, God. Get a punch off.
Look at that! I couldn't get a freaking punch off, dude! You saw that?
That's crazy.
Yo! That's because I don't ever you I don't use drugs.
The nigga had one punch.
Right?
Yeah, like this much.
But and then I punched him and it didn't even go down. Blocking it. Blocking all those. I hate that, man. I don't get it. Watch, I catch me like a 13. What? That's it. Oh. Wow, bro.
And I don't get how that nigga's so powerful, bro.
Because he's higher level. Saw that grub, they just gave me your feet for grub. I'm a pit bane. Whoop on my bane. Oh, yeah. I'm working. I should have used Brainiac. Bang.
Yeah, I'm your chicken. Your chicken. Your chicken. Get him, Balls McGreasy.
Where you going?
That's what I used to call Trouble, Balls McGreasy.
Balls make look at you. Look.
Balls make grease.
Begin.
Dude, I haven't got a punch off. Yeah, that was booty, yo. Yeah, that's bull! I countered it! Still didn't kill him yet.
Got him. Look at it.
I jumped over it. Ow. Since when does he grab pipes? No. Okay. Yeah. That probably doesn't matter. Good boy, Max. Good boy, Ben. Yorchke. His brother comes out. It's his brother. Look at that!
That's crazy, nigga.
Swamp Thing wins.
Alright, YouTubers. You gotta give me a minute. I'm hungry. I need a snack.
I mean, yeah.
But... Oh, get your bite up there, huh?
Get him, Yachtskits.
Get your bite up there, huh?
Get him, Yachtskits. Put the last oatmeal cake inside of my oatmeal like a fat boy, and it was good. I eat four pops at one time. Get him, boy. Damn, now I'm gonna try to kill my dog.
No, my bad.
Yeah. So, what you do to him?
I leaned on him by accident. He must have had his leg under me.
Oh, this shit's empty.
For real?
Yeah.
Good boy.
Yeah.
And then when I got it, he started crying. I was like, damn, if you were dead. I came myself.
Forgot the name of the street. There's another one. Kristen's in love with it. It's a 3-bedroom, I think, or 4 maybe.
Really?
You know, I think it's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. In the backyard, there's a pool with a deck. And then there's a fucking stream in the property.
That's lit.
And then a 2-car garage.
Where's that at?
I don't know, Pet Lane.
I don't know where that's at.
Not that far, but because he's talking about moving far and shit. He doesn't understand that my daughter's sister's family still lives here, but he's trying to move forward. It makes no sense.
Where is he trying to go?
And it's not like he wants to put no more these crazy places. That's far. He's not making sense. Like, even his job is out here, like, he's corny. I can understand if he was changing careers and he was going to go work for my boy, like he says he's going for 50. But I don't know, man. Like, he doesn't get it. He needs, like, I don't know. He needs to put money down, too. I can't be me by myself, man. I gotta put every penny. And fuck it, even if I do, it better be understood that I'm the king of that fucking castle. And everybody better have their rent every month. That's it. And I straight up don't give a fuck if the rent I'm charging it costs as much as the mortgage. It's going down towards the loan I'm going to get to pay that off. That's where that money's going. You know what I'm saying?
He. He said something about getting that 50, that job with your boy.
For real?
He wants to get that job with your boy. He don't want to work at his job no more, really.
I hope he don't do that, man. Because if he really said, well, if he gives his job...
No, he'll give him a notice. He said he's not going to just leave him.
Because if he does everything legit, he's straight, because he already knows, God forbid, it don't work out at that spot, he could go back. It just sucks. Chris, you gotta understand, yeah, he's making $50 an hour, but he's gonna have to see what he don't understand. My boy Junior Lucky, because he got a girl that works and he's under her fucking insurance, so you know what I'm saying? Chris, you're gonna have to pay all that shit out of pocket, every single bit of that out of pocket. So that's another 20 out of his 50.
Either way, that's 30 an hour.
That's what I'm just gonna say. 30 an hour is still good. Even 20 a motherfucking hour.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So technically it is straight, but if he's smart, that's what he do say. Because insurance and that other shit together at most is like $15 out of your paycheck. $20, I'm just saying, at the most, right? Even if it's 30 and you're left with $20. What I would do is like this, right? Say you do get 50. Say 20 goes to whatever, the insurance and the medical and your own type of insurance, your own plan, whatever. Unless he gets lucky, and I know my boy's gonna look out for him because he's my son. but Christian gotta can't be a dick. Like, he gotta, like, Junior the type of nigga, like, he want you to come chill with him. Like, he gotta go chill with that nigga, you know, and vibe and, and just do it, you know, basically not do what he says, like, his little bitch, but, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's, if he tells you, yo, Christian, come chill with us tonight, go fucking chill. Go have a good time. Because if not, then they're gonna be like, oh, yeah, he maybe think too good for us. Or it'll be like, yeah, that nigga a little kid. He likes to go home and play video games. He ain't a big boy. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It'll be bad. It'll suck. But anyway, like I was saying, if I was him, I would, you know, even if it's $20, which I don't think it's about $20 to pay for insurance. And then, you know, for your dental and all that shit. To get some kind of plan for life, for all that kind of insurance. And then the other $10 is what I'm trying to say. You can either keep it part of your $30 or take $10 and put it away towards a pension. If he does that shit like a smart dude and just act like he's making $20 an hour and he takes 10 of it and puts it away every, you know, that the $10 an hour he's making piled up to the 40 hours, which is $400, put that away to a trust fund for himself, so in 10 years, that shit's fucking buku bucks, you know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah.
Wish I had it, man. Look at that shit.
I had a job like that, what?
He better not fuck it up, man. I got him that shit, he better do it. I swear. Don't be fair to me at all. Begin. Rich told me I should put my motorcycle out here, put 25 the best off.
You should what?
Take my, put my motorcycle home and get a
Brainiac.
I forgot what type of lock so it can't get stolen. I'll put it right here, right in front of my window, for sale for 2500 the best off, or I get a tarp so at night I can tarp it up. And then during the day,
2500?
Yeah, in the day, have that shit shining. 2500 best offer. Because, yo, the trike system on it alone, sell it for a G.
So it'll sell for that much, easy?
Not easy, it'll probably take a little bit. It'll sell probably for anywhere from 1500 to 2 years out here. Easy. I will fight you back. You lucky I don't know. Wow. Yeah, right. They're gonna extract his DNA. They're gonna eradicate it. Yo, that was bad, bro. I got testicles. Keep grabbing this. Crazy. Wow. Get him back, Swamp
Thing wins.
Good. Get him, boy. Yeah, shake it up.
Begin.
Freaking god, dude. Look at how much he came back. I had him beat with a whole bar, health bar, and gray. And he came back to that.
That's crazy. What were they doing?
They held him. Four robots came and hooked him, so made him stay still looking up, and then the ship came above and extracted him.
Mm.
I beat it. I freaking murdered it. We're pretty, I'm pretty, I'm pretty. Hook, like, and sinker completed. Always 700. What? What's that say?
On the right?
No,
it's only natural to extract black manta to stab you in the back. Give this team up a try.
Objectives.
Hook, line, and sinker. Black Manta of Earth 9787 is much like other Black Mantas, except that on his world, Aquaman is a villain and he is and he is a hero. On his in his world, Aquaman's a villain and you're the and Black Manta's the hero.
That's a reverse. That's how Avengers is gonna be. What else that says? Connected uppercuts. When they match without jumping. What? Single fight or no? Okay, YouTubers. After I complete these challenges, I'm gonna match without jumping. Connect 10 uppercuts. Online mode. Oh, wait, customized character. Some of them are up to par. Some of them aren't. Aquaman is. Sucks.
the meter.
How come I can't play him?
Blue Beetle.
Blue Beetle, nice.
Aquaman. Fighters approaching Khandaq.
Khandaq. The Ghetto Gamer.
Begin.
Wow. That was bad. What? Wow. Wow. Preposterous.
Supergirl. Wonder Woman. Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude. Begin.
Should get in the sun. Hail Artemis!
It's too late to apologize.
Supergirl wins.
It's too late. Get him, Max. Get him, Max. You want to get him. You got to get him. Come on. Get up, Chiki.
The Flash. Robin.
Robin.
Green Arrow. Fighters approaching Metropolis.
What? No, I don't think so.
Begin. He's been bad-headed to me. Blue Beetle. Adam. Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
He's nasty with Blue Beetle.
That's the dude he keeps picking?
Yeah.
Begin.
Nice.
Wedgie, uppercut, the booyah.
You're really helping my research.
Beat me 3 out of 4. I'm stupid. I picked all the players that I don't play with, and then the one I did, I beat him. You saw that? I picked Green Arrow. He couldn't mess with me. I should go to practice for it. Wait, what do I gotta do? 4 uppercuts and win a match without what? The Ghetto Gamers coming for the split. Same dude. Same dude.
Dr. Fate.
Dr. Fate.
Blue Beetle. Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
Damn, look at that Dr. Fate. 24, 23, 23, 21, 7.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus.
How can I jump that?
Damn. Kill me. Flat me up, flip me up, rep it down.
Dr. Fate wins.
Dr. Fate wins. The Ghetto Gamer. Dr. Strange probably. I don't know. Dr. Fate could tell your fate. Dr. Strange.
Begin.
Got magic. Yeah, he can do a bunch of magic things. Come on, that's my fine. Friendship before us. Come on. Goose.
Brainiac, fighters approaching Kondak.
Get him, Max.
Begin.
Vengeance of Horus!
What the hell? The fuck is this guy? Do put it in a cheat code? Okay, good weapon. Level 23 versus level 1. Like, that cracks me up. How dude swears he's the shit, I bet.
Use your good character. Ask him if he wants a rematch.
Nah, they left. It's the best 2 out of 3. I mean, best out of 3. I'll finish them shits later, dude. Alright, bro. Alright, YouTubers. As you see, the Ghetto Gamer got whooped like a ghetto rag. So for this edition of the Ghetto Gamer, Zay crest out for Fortnite and Injustice. Like I said, comment, like, share, subscribe. Deuces. Zay crest is out. Yeah.